Hello students, welcome to the GK video class of standard 5. In the previous lecture, we did the revision of lesson number 1, recognize an insect, and chapter number 2, life in the sea. Today we will do the revision of chapter number 5, the green world. Children, our world looks beautiful and green because of our trees and plants. And these trees are old, large, and some are different. These plants and trees stand apart from the rest. The largest tree in the world, the giant sequoias, are found in California. The really big ones among them are more than 3000 years old. So here the picture of sequoias tree is given. This tree is largest in the world and these trees are found in California. And they are really big one because they are 3000 years old. So the name of the tree is sequoias, giant sequoias. Here the Rafflesia plant grows as a parasite on the roots of forest vine. The Rafflesia flowers live only for 3-4 days, but they can grow to be really huge, more than 3 feet. So here Rafflesia plant, they grow as a parasite means a plant that lives on or in another plant and get protections and food from them. And the Rafflesia flowers live only 3-4 days, but they are very huge, more than 3 feet. Now third year, generally flower smells sweet and very good, means we like the smell of flower, but that flower looks like a meat and smell like rotting flesh. This Brazilian budwort is a one type of flower. Then ferns means one type of plant, are the tallest among all non-flowering plants on land. This is one type of plant and this plant is also non-flowering plant and it is tallest among all of them. Then
crystal cone
pine tree in Nauda is
4900 years old.
It is the oldest living thing on the earth. So here this crystal cone pine tree is the oldest living thing on the earth.
Is seen in Nauda.
It is 4900 years old. Children, you can see here the picture of bristol cone tree. Now next one is the banana plant is not a tree but a plant because it does not have a wood stem. We are telling that mango tree, coconut tree, but we cannot say banana is a tree because it does not have a wood stem. Children, if you have seen the stem of banana plant, not so hard. Next one is a single rye plant has about 30,800,000 roots in just 4 months. That means this single rye plant has so many roots, means grow so many roots in just 4 months. That means 1,38,00,000 roots in just 4 months. Now next one is the Australian Christmas tree. Grows up to be 45 feet tall. Its root steal water from nearby plant. So this Australian Christmas tree grows up to be 45 feet tall. That means height of this Australian Christmas tree is up to 45 feet tall. This tree steal water from the nearby plants. Now next one is orchids. Here picture of this. That means orchid, a light purple color flower, looks and smell like some types of female bees. If you look here, it looks like female bees and wasp and smell also like that. Now next one is the largest seed weighing about 25 kilograms. Generally the weight of any seed is very light, but here only the weight of seed is 25 kg, from the Coco de Mer palm. So the seed of this Coco de Mer palm is weighing about 25 kg. And here Mr. Know All, some plants and animals help each other. As for example, here in Costa Rica, the acacia trees provide nectar for the ants. And in return, the ants keep away animals that try to eat the tree. Acacia trees and ants both help each other. Acacia tree provide nectar for the ants and the ants keep away animals that try to eat the tree. Later you will learn how animals help plants to transport. So children, here is the end of this lesson. You should also go through with this lesson and write in your book. and study well and enhance your knowledge power. Thank you.